Therefore, today I decided to give you a short snippet of what goes on in Key Stage 3 and Key Stage 4 and what kind of support our students receive from their form tutors every morning. So without further ado, let's go and have a look at what's going on.